My name is Fabrice Colomb. This is my neighborhood. This is my street. This is my life. In less than a year, I'll be there. I've got two passions in my life. The first is the oceans. Underwater, there's a complete different world that passions me. Then I became a diver, and now I've got a full-star French diploma. After a few years in computing, I decided to change my career to my second passion, video and photography. Now, I'm an editor and a cameraman. My work is mainly 2D documentaries, but I'm also shooting a lot of photos and some underwater movies. Today, I want to live something really different of what I know. I want to take care of the oceans, the coral reef, and the tropical environments. That magical places must be preserved so that other people can see it.